At 1:30 in the morning, a fart smells like a marriage between an avocado and a fish head. I have to get out of bed to write this down without my glasses on.